Soundcheck. Light this campaign the other day, it's very well done. Love the convoy at the beginning, yeah, that was good. Also like that there are winter versions of the campaign. Like a combat mission. Jimmy, it's time to hit our position. Get ready for combat. Any vehicles reported in front of us? No. Any vehicle encountered in front of us is fair game. Retreat. Got a hit. Everything fine, no big damage. We need to return to our fallback position. That's quite our position we have there. 3 tanks taken out, return to position 10. And let them come. Repair stabilization. Radio is not that important right now. We will handle it. RD is running down. Get more distance to the slope.
It's me, Mark Barty.
Finally. I promise it's a laser. I need to stop lasing. Nah, that is not the correct distance. Go on. It's going too short, I need... Let's go into manual mode. Lasers not acquiring the... Now we got them. 2400 meters. That looks correct. And it, almost. But it is correct now. We will keep that distance. Lower. Yeah, I played War Game with Red Dragon. Cute. Yeah, let's counter attack. Switch over to manual mode. Repair stabilization. It's impossible to fire like that. Stabilization should be now fixed. Yeah, perfect. I'm not really interested in those BRDMs, I'm interested in those T-72s or whatever they have there. Ah, some Jimmy lost his turret. What is going on? Oh yeah. What is the problem? Should be out of ammunition. Didn't realize that. I need the round right now, there's a tank coming up. It was an impact. Do we have a second round? No, reload.
Fire.
That is a bridge layer. Oh wait, yeah. I don't want to waste my ammunition right now for a bridge layer. We're ready for counter-attack, bring up those other platoons and... I mean, everything is now... we're holding everything. No, looks good so far. That was by accident. Should be, the sink is done. Yeah, don't waste ammo. Artie, get out of here. Yeah, stuck here. Thermal imager destroyed. Good. They use the backup side. Can we get the tank going? So what's going on here in the formation? I want to see that. Whoa! Those tanks pushed hard through here, and you guys got overwhelmed by them. Three. Fire! Nah, don't, not I got a machine gun, get it. What is going on? Is a cannon? No, cannon should be fine. What is going on? Load the AP round. Is the gunner down? Why is he not loading? Fine. Hey Jimmy, can you load the gun please? No? This seems like the gun is toast. Okay.
Hard shot.
Okay, we made it. Nice scenario, yeah, definitely. That was quite unique. The sea was quite heating up here. Oh, okay. That's the second one. The noise have nothing to do with reward. ROK or DPRK, Army Tactical Structures. Ah, you don't say, okay. Because I was assuming I can't use this for my planned invasion of Korea. So I can't, okay. Battalion level attack at Yongchon area. Yeah, this time we needed to stay a bit more mobile. That was, we were sitting ducks too long. I lost the entire platoon of tanks because we sit there and waited for RT. Because if RT is running down, I usually have this in video games. Most video games you can at least react to RT, quickly get out of it. But yeah, modern RT might be more lethal, more sudden. And when they hit you with this combined munitions, there might be not enough time to get out of there anymore. Okay, back in a couple, I need to hit the restroom. Hey, you know what? Let's play EL2 for gaming diversity here. But that was a nice mission. I really like the M1 SAP package. It's a added zoom for the gunner station. Really convenient. Yeah, I will cut the stream and return with EL2 in a minute.